That is a crazy idea that came forward yesterday, but it's not an idea that was unexpected, because last year, September, the Minister of Culture announced that they were going to establish a national colonial museum. His words. So this is just a repackaging of that stupid idea. It was stupid then, and it is now even more stupid now, because they have put $15 million on the table for it. And that is a disgraceful and a disaster for our development, especially as it relates to two things, culture and education. This thing is about education as well.
They're saying that what they want to do fundamentally is take Belize back into the olden days when it was just a small settlement along the Halova Creek. Do you see that as fundamentally flawed?
I see it as an ideological problem. Belizean people fought for, resisted, and struggled against a colonial power to win their independence. And what does that mean? Their right to self-determination, their right to free speech, their right to a freedom of a conscience, their right to express themselves, which is important, especially as an artist. The fundamental problem with this idea is that it holds on to something that doesn't exist. It is trying to create something that is a complete, crazy, absurd idea in our national consciousness. Why am I saying this? Because instead of building a structure to celebrate a colonial mentality, we should be unleashing the ingenuity, the creativity of our people, especially our young people. They are the majority of the population. They should have their say. And what do they want? They want the tools of creativity.